and welcome to Toxic Masculinity's Let's Play of Skyrim Modded. I am Mr. Anderson, and as always with me is Cassandra.
Hello, everybody!
Hello, Cassandra, and there's Monaco, and she's not going to say anything as usual. So, when last we left off, we had, we're in the process of joining the Companions, and now we're here in Winterhold. So let me explain a little bit about what happened.
I don't want to be a companion.
Yeah, I think they already know that, Cassandra. Well, as you can probably predict, we did, you know, start off being companions and did go through the initiation ritual.
There you are.
Okay, you wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
And then we also, you know, went on a quest to, you know, find a piece of their big axe.
It was awful.
Watch it there, sister. Watch it there, sister. Watch it there, sister.
Oh dear. Yes, I know, Cassandra didn't care for it too much. You know, all seemed well, and we did beat up a guy. But then we saw something along that quest that Cassandra didn't really care for.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Oh, jeez, I don't think Barker's gonna take that quest. What's he doing?
What's going on?
Oh, dear. Hey,
I'm gonna show them come.
The hell is that?
Oh, jeez, I don't know. Oh, my God. What the hell are you? Oh my.
They're a bunch of werewolves!
Yes, I know. They're, well, not all of them, just the inner circle.
That's irrelevant!
Okay, yes, that's irrelevant. And, you know, let's not be, you know, a speciesist or whatever. And let's just try to give this a shot, but then they pretty much wanted to make Cassandra a werewolf.
Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
I don't want to be a werewolf!
Yes, Cassandra does not want to be a werewolf. I'm not too crazy on the thought of her being a werewolf either, so we decided to get out of there. So I decided, you know, maybe a better fit for Cassandra would be a different guild, so I thought maybe we should join the Mages Guild.
Of course, duh!
Yes, duh. Because Cassandra does seem to depend on magic more than anything else. Although she is kind of slightly warriorish, she is mostly a mage, with some thief thrown in.
And I'm not a werewolf.
No, she's not a werewolf. So what we're doing here is we're going to join the Mages Guild of Winterhold, the College of Winterhold. You ready to do this, Cassandra?
I'm ready to do this.
Okay, so let's get going here. Alright, so, book this chair.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Why are you out here?
I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here?
Why do you think I'm here? May I enter the college?
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
It's a strip joint, right? No. Let's see. Just want to see what it looks like on the inside. No. I want to use the power of ice and fire to destroy any who oppose me.
I see. That power certainly exists, I assure you. Wield it faithfully, and few can withstand you. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
Oh, jeez. A small test. I think we both know I'll succeed here.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Okay, fine, I'll take your test.
Excellent. The fear spell has saved the life of many an illusion mage. If you could cast it on the seal here on the ground, that would prove your skill.
Really? Is the seal gonna get scared? I mean, I don't think you can scare inanimate objects. So I don't see what casting a fear spell on is gonna do, but... Okay, I can do that.
I look forward to it.
Okay, so, let's see. It's illusion spell. Yeah, I do have the fear spell, what do you know? Alright.
Much knowledge lies within the college's wall. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Okay, so let's follow this chick. Okay. Now, if you'll notice, Feralda here, she looks a little bit different, and that is because of a mod, of course. I have installed a bunch of different mods that have to do with the College of Winterfell, one of which, you know, basically replaces all the characters with their own models there. And so we'll get into that in just a moment here. But now, yeah, I'll see you guys back up there. This is going to take a while. Okay, everybody, we're back. You're finished with that long walk there. There's Monaco from behind. Okay, so we were told we need to speak to somebody over here, this Mirabelle person, so...
Welcome to the college.
What are you looking at? Okay. I was told to come see you.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin?
I'd love to have a look around.
Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The common feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately,
yes,
we've had to implement
boring,
more stringent entry
okay,
procedures.
Okay, you know what, guys? We'll just let her talk there.
We don't
go off. Let me show you a couple
violence,
things around here.
It never hurts to be prepared.
This is a mod for the College of Winterhold. Okay, it's called the Immersive College of Winterhold. So let me just show you. Yep, and here is what's called the Lustatorium. I don't know what they mean by that, but see this basin? Watch. Yep. A little sploosh of water, and I feel much fresher. Don't you feel much fresher, Cassandra?
Let's not go there.
All right, yes, let's not go there. All right, so we'll go through this one. And, okay, we go a bit down here, a bit further. And, ooh, look at all this research stuff down here. Isn't this cool?
That's pretty cool.
Okay, and examine the dissection. Okay, fungi are being carefully dissected to reveal their internal structure. Oh, and our alchemy skill went up for that.
Oh, just for that?
Yep, just for that. Okay, and it doesn't want us to steal the... Okay, so taking this giant lichen is stealing, but taking this one is just harvesting.
It doesn't make any sense.
No, it doesn't. Okay, and okay, we can take the garlic and the dried frost marium and elf ears, and let's examine the book. Details instructions for distinguishing similar Tamaranic flora. And our alchemy goes up another 50 experience points. Isn't that great?
Yeah, that's great.
Oh. And our alchemy automatically goes up when we read that book. Okay. Here's an actual alchemy table. There's Monaco. Let's see what's back here. Ooh. Oh, catch the Mist of Luna Mothlet. Harvest Gleam Blossom. Imp Stool. And just take a little bit of Imp Stool. And fly in at you. Blister Wart. Harvest Spiky Grass. And why do I hear speakers doing something? Soul Husk. Somebody's a mad skeever here that likes to attack the wall for some reason. Okay, so this is stealing. And I can take the ectoplasm, that's fine. Don't steal the garlic or the blue dartwing, or don't steal the bee. Marseg. Okay, so, and frenzy poison. Skooma, what are they doing with Skooma here? So that's how the college punks itself. Tone Calm. So some things around here are stealing, and some things around here are not stealing. Interesting. Oop, another wash basin.
You really like splashing in the water, don't you?
Yes, I do. Okay, so, right. Dwarven oil. Okay, so let's see if we go up here. What do we find if we go up here? Oh, we're not. Hey, we can take these all day if you want. Blue butterfly. That's it. Butterflies here. Okay. Harvest canis root. Yes. Take some canis root. Those come in handy, especially with pin stools. Wasn't there an alchemy table around here or?
Oh,
it's
another place.
Yes, there was, wasn't it? Okay, so, Monaco, please get out of the way. Alright, so, who is this?
Yeah. It's pretty. Can I take that?
No, you can't.
Yeah.
Okay, you ignore the dragon skeleton right there. Alright, so,
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I'm sure it is a really valid school of magic. So, alright, so we've got the statue here, and there's a lot more stuff inside, which I'll show you guys later. But I hope you enjoyed that little.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Okay, wow, creepy people all about. Okay, so let's see what's going on here. Oh, looks like some sort of
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
Who are you guys talking to? Why are you staring at me? Yeah, go ahead and show me what you can do. Yeah, that's fine. Monaco, what are they doing? Oh dear. Please don't tell me I glitched something. Hold on, guys.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen.
Okay.
So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control. Mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
Relax,
you've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
You're asking my opinion? I don't know, Cassandra, what do you think? I'm not really sure what to think. Good choice.
Not going to weigh in either way? I admire your restraint, but there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. Rely on instinct.
We're all pretty new at this, right? Let's just give it a chance. What's the worst that could happen?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
Ward spells? Do they give you, like...
No, is it ward spell?
Oh. Let's see. I have a ward spell, but I've never really used it.
That's what this lesson is for. Perfect time to try it out.
Good point.
Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please.
You say he was going to cast a spell at me? I'm sure he's not going to do anything too lethal. Cassandra,
what do you mean, not too lethal?
Just get the ward up.
Fine.
All right. Let's see here. Steadfast ward. There we go.
The ward spell, and keep it up. You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt.
I'm keeping it up!
Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work.
I think
this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
So meet at Sarthol in a few hours, okay. In the meantime, what do you say we continue taking a look around? Does that sound like a good idea to you, Monaco? Yep, I'm sure it is. Alright, so let's start with this little staircase thingy up here. Let's see where this goes. It goes around and around, obviously, but at the top, let's see here. Okay, so at the top we've got some picnic benches. And more picnic benches, and a lot more picnic benches. Well, that was a waste. Okay, so let's go back down here. Alright, so let's see what else we got. Let's go see what else we can find at this new immersive college winter hole. Okay, so here we are back in the Hall of Elements. Hall of Countenance, I believe. This is where all the mages stay. Senior level mages, and let's see what we got up here. Hidden door. Got somebody's quarters. Okay, enchanting table. Let's read the note. Pull more than a few strings to get this to Skyrm, given recent events. I hope it gets to you in one piece. If not, I'm sure you can work it out after the rummage in that arcanum of yours. Okay. Alright. We've got to examine the book here. Tome illustrates methods of implementing more advanced enchantments using standard enchanting tables. Oh, hey, look at that. Our enchanting just went up. Markoth. Ooh. Teleportation orbs. We can use these to teleport different places. White Run, Windhelm, Yeah, let's not try these out right now.
That sounds good.
Yeah, we're not gonna do it right. Ooh, what's this? Okay, so we've got apparently some Draugr under some weird spell here. Let's examine this book. Enchanting spells, drawing from various schools of magic, maintaining subjects in a state of suspended animation. Oh, our enchanting one goes up. Because we got that sort of experience. Activate embalming materials. These materials can be used for study, I better not touch them. Oh, restoration. Oh, 250 experience. Embalming tools. Torture tools. In the book. Here's to compare the anatomy of modern Nords with their Morn ancestors. So, I guess this Draugr is actually still alive, but in suspended animation. Wow. Tulfter's iambic. Okay. Oh, launch basin again. Oh, simple alchemy lab. Oh, it's gonna let me take pearls. Use alchemy lab. Oh, what's all this? Yeah, examine black. Feather exhibits curative properties. Whilst the bleak and whilst the beak improves resistance to shock-based magics, but only in the form of fine powder. Oh, so this basically explains what effects the different alchemy ingredients have. So, interesting. Examine plaque. Flowers are able to carry greater loads, but may show increased susceptibility to magical energies. Plaque. The heart tissue of Daedra displays minor restorative properties, while Briar Hearts treated similarly elicit full body paralysis. This tomb contains a catalog of Tamrielic flora and fauna with augmentations with information regarding location, abundance, and properties. Gets the alchemy skill up without actually doing alchemy. Consume fresh, the teeth merely bring out a weakness in the frost-based magic, because but more usefully may render the imbiber temporarily invisible if synthesized correctly. Increases susceptibility to frost-based energies and other poisons. Increase resistance to magic and fortified magical reserves. Increased resistance to magic and afforded by magic reserve. Increased susceptibility to frostbite energy and other poison. Okay, so it doesn't look like it. Improve resistance to frost and poison. So it's kind of hard to read the ones up at the top there. But this is pretty cool. Examine alchemic materials. Those are filled with exotic ingredients and substances ready for experimentation. Let's see if every shelf gives us. Nope. Examine chemical materials. Shelves are filled with exotic ingredients. Okay, so this whole shelf is only gives you. Okay, so obviously you can't use the exact same thing to gain experience more than once. But still, this is some pretty. The Immersive College of Winterhold's pretty cool mod. So, if any of you are really into playing a mage, I definitely recommend downloading this one and using it. And in the meantime, let's get back to our little quest here. Okay, so we've looked around the new Immersive College of Winterhold, and we're on our way to Sarthal now to join up with the others so that we can explore some damaged ruins. So, just. Okay, that's enough. Shields up there. Alright. Sarthal should be just down over this hill. Who's that? Let's see here. Well, that's probably just another afflicted refugee.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Not exactly. Oh, look, a goat. Nah, well, here's the goat. Uh-oh. Alright. These guys troll. Looks like the troll's attacking something. Somebody. Uh-oh. Sure, ice troll. Okay. Close to a immature ice troll, I guess. Nope. Yep, fuck. Bye, Monico. Good shot, Monico. Okay, for that, we're gonna heal you up there a bit.
Huh? What? Oh, that felt nice.
Hey, you hear that, guys? It felt nice. Why did that increase my light armor? Never mind. Logic seems to go out the window with this game sometimes. Okay, so killed a mature frost troll who is acting rather immaturely. Okay, so what we got over here? Okay, so Sarthal discovered. Yay! Okay, hopefully we weren't keeping them waiting too long. A bunch of broken pots up here. Okay. And then Monico sort of keeping up the thing, so hopefully. Oh no. Ignore the big flying lizard for right now. Okay. Don't want to waiting too long.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside?
I'm ready. Let's go.
All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Okay, great. All right, I'll see you guys inside. Okay. Zoltir is giving a lecture, and we're just going to follow him down into these ruins.
This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization and the magics they use.
This is better than sitting around talking about magic, don't you think?
Well, are there any questions before we begin?
Nope, no questions. What would you like me to do?
Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do?
Well, this sounds exciting. We're going to help somebody catalog enchanted
anything designed to
items. Wow, this is, I could shit myself. That sounds so great. Doesn't sound so great to me. It's called sarcasm, Cassandra. I like it. I'm sure you don't. But anyway, let's see if we can find this guy here. Alright, ruins here, and... Okay. Oh, there's some stairs here. And bone meal and scaly, whatever that stuff's called. Okay, alright, let's see if this mage guy is through here. Hey, here he is. Hey there.
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here.
Me too. Zoltir sent me to help you.
What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
What did you need me to... Jeez, I forgot already. What did you need me to do?
Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can catalog them.
Okay.
Until next time.
Yep, until next time. That sounds really... Wow. Okay, so let's look for some magical artifacts. Alright, well, that one might help. That might help a little bit. Let's see, that's your soul gem. It's kind of magical, linen wraps. Let's see here. Wow, this is great, looking for magical artifacts. Let's activate ancient amulet. Useful, but... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Monica, what you do?
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right?
I'm trapped in here.
How in the world did that happen?
I pulled an amulet off the wall, okay?
Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Use Sarthal amulet to escape the trap.
There must be something about that amulet. Have you tried putting it on?
Putting it on? Yeah, that's a good idea. Gee, I thought I was just gonna have to throw it at the wall. Okay, Sarthal amulet, let's put that on.
Do you see that? Some kind of resonance. You and the wall. It must be connected to the amulet.
Okay.
I wonder what effect might your spell have.
Oh, boom. Hey, and the bars went away. Follow Tolftier. He is just going to stand there.
Well, this is highly unusual and very interesting.
Oh yeah, I've never seen a cave like this before. Never. Oh, take skull. Embalming tools, bone meal.
Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Oh. Wrong one. Okay. Yeah, well, to you, I would be sealed off. What's going on here? What the?
Hold, mage, and listen well.
What?
Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
The what? Is it Psijic Order?
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened?
You felt something strange? Some sort of ghost or apparition appeared. It spoke to me.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
Well, yeah, there was another ghost and he did something to you, but let's not get into that. It said something about danger ahead and the Psijic Order.
The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Yeah, what is the Psijic Order?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Okay. All right.
Until next time.
Until next time, where are you going? Crap.
This is simply fascinating.
What, you've never seen a cave like this before? Jeez, see stuff like this all the time. You need to get out more, dude.
Be prepared to defend yourself.
Jeez, thanks.
This is simply fascinating.
Yeah, fascinating. Okay, and let's see. Let's take the lever and stack those up. Wow, who'd have thought?
Just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
If it's truly dangerous, be careful. Wow. That's some great advice there. Okay, so... let's see, bars, those go down, and there's still left there, and activate the chain, and, okay, so, looks like, only been a mage guild, for a little while, and already we're getting ourselves into trouble. Okay, so, I'm gonna leave it here for now, and, sorry this video took a while to come up, hopefully, no, I'm gonna try and get them up a little bit quicker than more than once a month. So until next time, this is Mr. Anderson speaking for Cassandra. Goodbye, everybody. Yes, goodbye. I want to remind you all to rejoice as you bathe in your all-toxic masculinity and have a good day. Thank you very much.